My first reaction is that, okay, this is fantastic.
As a COVID long hauler, Dr. Robbie Tamargo knows all too well the findings of the new British study that even a mild case of COVID-19 can shrink the brain up to 2% and can damage tissue in areas connected to memory and smell.
Memory, attention, concentration, altered or absent smell or taste. And I've had that from the beginning and it hasn't gone away. This is validating for me specifically because I have this, and this. So that was really helpful.
Dr. Tamargo is also a clinical psychologist and talked with us over Zoom today about the new study. Researchers compared the pre- and post-COVID brain scans of 785 people in the UK and administered cognitive tests and found more tissue damage in the brain, a greater loss of gray matter, decreased executive function, and a slower ability to process information in people who had the virus than in people who did not. Dr. Tamargo says the study is being widely shared across the global online network Survivor Corps. She is among the more than 200,000 members.
Right now, we just don't know whether the assault to our brain is going to be permanent.
The study leaders say more research is needed to determine if this damage to the brain is temporary or permanent. They also say more research is needed to determine if COVID vaccinations can help mitigate the risk. In Baltimore, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.